high. Now we are visiting one of the oldest cemeteries in Gaza. This cemetery was established long time ago, where people who died in the World War, I think the second one, that had been in 1914 and until 1918, were buried here. This land was allocated from Palestinian people to this reason, and this cemetery is supported by the British Consulate from Jerusalem directly to Gaza. There is a guard who's following the cemetery on a daily basis. He's living here and he's getting his salary from the British Consulate. You will find here different religions for people who died in the last war, World War. You will find Christian people, Jewish, and also Muslims. Most of them were Indian who used to work with the British Army